shock you to how Lagos State governments have neglected my community. There's a place called Akinola community. Akinola community, there's a river that passed through, you know, that community from Abulegba, Akinola to Aboru, you know, back to Moshalashi. During the rainy season, there's always flooding of the banks of that river. What do you have? People are dying because the river will overflow its bank. And what do you have? You know, we have flooding in our community. We have properties being destroyed by the flood. We've complained severally for about 8 years. In 2011, I dredged the river. It took me almost about 11 million naira for me to finish it.
Apparently, the immense size, population, and political value of the Lagos West Senatorial District, and especially Alimosho local government area, are of no consequence to the APC except during elections, a fact which strikes Aeroland as grossly unfair, akin to the proverbial killing of the goose that lays the golden eggs. This paradox of gross neglect, in spite of its demographic status and electoral value, is one that Aeroland feels compelled to redress in his coming role as Senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.